We are at Clear Lake Presbyterian, site number 2, and it's been said that they are the most efficient work site in this neighborhood. It's been said that you're the most efficient workers in camp. Why would that be?
Because we are amazing.
You are amazing. Can you spell amazing?
A-M-A-Z-I-N-G.
Correct. There you go. It's been said that you're the most efficient work site in this camp. Why would that be?
Guys, look how far we've got.
Well, here we are. It's the first day of Vacation Bible School. I've officially lost my voice today. I don't know where it went last night, but here it is. We're at the church inside. They're getting ready for Vacation Bible School. Let's go in there and check that out. Well, I'm back here at site number 3, where things are cranking on day 2 at Mission Discovery. Let's check out the action. What's the story? What do you got going on?
Sheetrock.
Yep.
And we're hanging those things up.
Yep.
We're getting it done.
Yep.
Rock on.
Yeah, super.
I don't know what I need to do. Hey guys, there's a painting on the other side of the house.
We're trying to put a frame out, a part of the ceiling.
Yeah.
And so some 2x4s don't quite line up, so we're trying to line them up and get them angled right.
Right, okay.
And Emma's trying to listen to my bad math. We're struggling.
And where is it you work?
NASA, Clear Lake.
That's and you said what kind of math?
It was just algebra, I think. Maybe trig.
I'll email the astronaut.
Well, most of the kids went to BBS, so I guess me and Ashley are the only ones working here.
You guys are on it, and what's your goal today?
We're gonna finish up at least all this wall. Roof.
I did roof all last year. It's my favorite thing.
And you love roofing?
Yes.
Hey, where's this 2x4 go?
Steady face.